Dean came in, founded FIRST in 1989. He found that students and young children could be inspired to invent themselves. With the creation of FIRST, a whole generation would be introduced to creating technologies.
FIRST is an inclusive robotics community that prepares young people for the future. Through hands-on, engaging robotics challenges, FIRST ignites passion in STEM for kids ages 4 through 18.
Once you get the challenge, you figure out your game plan.
You make a robot and you code on it.
There's nothing better than seeing your robot on the field playing for the first time. They're all there like, is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? And then when it works, it's the best feeling ever.
Throughout each of our programs, students embrace FIRST's core values.
Discovery. Innovation.
Impact. Inclusion.
Teamwork. Fun!
At face value, FIRST is a robot competition. But at the end of the day, it's so much more than that.
We learn a lot about leadership and how to communicate with others, problem solving.
Working together, helping other teams.
Our mentors teach us not just about STEM, but about life.
I think it's incredibly important for youth to see careers in science and engineering as a possibility for them.
FIRST actually taught me that I'm capable of doing anything that I set my mind to.
And FIRST, every student can go pro. It's a really cool way to step into your future.
I am FIRST.
Yo soy FIRST.
I am FIRST.
I am.